Example 6. A square pyramid of 40 mm side and axis 70 mm long has its base on the HP with two edges of the base perpendicular to VP. It is cut by a section plane perpendicular to the VP, inclined at 45 degree to the HP and bisecting the axis. Draw its projections. Here, it is a square pyramid of side 40 mm and axis 70 mm long, and it is resting with its base on HP, and the two edges of its base are perpendicular to VP. So this is a simple case of a square pyramid directly standing on the HP with its base. So the top view will be a square and front view will be a triangle. Here it is cut by a section plane perpendicular to VP. So the section plane is here perpendicular to VP and inclined at 45 degree to HP. So this is a case of inclined section plane with respect to HP. And it is passing through the center of the solid, because it is mentioned here bisecting the axis. So we will see now first how to imagine this. Well, on your screen, this is our square pyramid directly resting on HP. As you can see, the front view is a triangle and top view will be a square, easily observed, and two edges are perpendicular to VP. So we will see one more time. Here the two edges are perpendicular as seen in the top view, and the section plane is given with respect to HP. Some angle is given. This is the parallel section plane. Now on your screen, the section plane is parallel to HP and perpendicular to VP, because it is horizontally cutting the solid, as you can see from the front. And now I have to make some inclination angle. So this is the parallel plane. So I will tilt the section plane now. As you can see here, I am tilting it. So let us say the angle is 45 degree. So let us say this is the 45 degree angle as your screen right now. Now I am cutting it from the front, as you can see, and in the top view you can see some trapezoidal portion has been formed in the top view that will come in the section. So this is the 3D view, isometric view, the section plane inclined. So what I will do is, now observe it carefully. I will just remove the planes here. Now you can see easily, when I cut the solid with an inclined cutting plane, the square pyramid will look something like this from the front, and from the top it will look something like this. The square base will be visible, but at the center you will find some trapezium like portion, trapezoid. This is going to be a final front view and top view.
So as this is a square pyramid, first we will draw the projections of a square pyramid, and I will use first H pencil because as this is a question of section planes, the main answer will be after sectioning. So for drawing this square pyramid, side 40 mm and axis 70 mm is given, and it's resting on the HP. So the top view will be a square and the front view will be a triangle, as you know, and the two edges are perpendicular to VP. So we'll get a square in this fashion. So this is our square. I'll draw diagonals also to get the center point. Now this is our reference line, say XY plane. This is our axis line, which is actually given in the question as 70 mm. So from the base 70 mm, I have to join this corner and this corner. So there you go, we have our top view and front view of a square pyramid resting on the horizontal plane. And now we will do the sectioning part. Section plane is given perpendicular to VP and inclined at 45 degree to the HP. The inclination is given with the horizontal plane. So we have to take the section plane here. Also it is mentioned that it is bisecting the axis, which means it will pass through the center of this axis. If this is 70, center is 35, and I'm drawing one line here, just one line to take an angle of 45 degree. So this is our section plane. I'm just drawing with the Hanji pencil. So this section has been removed here. Now you know it. So now to get the sectional top view, we'll just number it for your reference. Like I will say, this is first point, second, third, and fourth. So this is the first line, second, third, fourth. And in the section plane also, 1 dash, 2 dash, 3 dash, 4 dash, this is center O, this is O dash, and the section plane is cutting the 1 and 2 line at here. This is the section plane. I will project see these points. I will get one point here and one point here. Similarly, this one point and this one point. All you have to do is just we have to join these points. Now, as this section has been removed, I will try to darken only this portion. The reason, as you know, this section has been removed, only this has been left, but the square base is visible. And now inside this portion we will get the hatching lines at 45 degree. So I will align the drafter scale, and I am using a 2H pencil eraser. You can use dark pencil also. Now, just name these points as A, B, C, D. This is the top view, sectional top view of the given square pyramid.
This is the final solution of a square pyramid directly resting with its base on HP and being cut by a section plane inclined to HP. As you can see, inclination with respect to HP. This is the section plane and this is the sectional top view.